binds me to Midgard. We're going to find it. Destroy it.
I will help you. But it will not change what I have done.
I know. That's why I still might kill you. This is over.
We going or what? Where would you muck spouts even be without me?
What is it you expect to meet Kratos for, Highness? Clearly you've been quite capable of breaking Odin's curses on your own.
The other curses grew weak from Fimbulwinter, but I still needed help to break them. This one is held strong.
So all that trying to kill him, that's just your goddessy way of asking for help?
I don't recall asking you to come along.
Because you said, I got an old buddy I just needed to look up once this joint were back on the map. Got a hunch lending you folks a hand's gonna get me up where I'm going.
And what makes you think that?
Because last I heard, Carol, she was running with that Beowyn brother.
Freya is not a part of this.
Well, my hunt says otherwise. Stroke two.
Let's go.
I can feel the pool of the binding curse. Its source is further in. Follow me.
Muggier than a Muflheim shit pit.
And nearly as fragrant. Suppose Fimbulwinter's to blame. But if it helps these two find peace...
This is a temporary alliance, Mimir. Anything beyond that would require trust.
Oh, please! You know damn well Kratos isn't the true cause of your suffering.
You're both as much a part of my suffering as anyone. Come on, let's find a way forward. Something's wrong. My spell, I can feel it slipping.
Well, that's Fimbulwinter for you.
You don't understand. I'll be torn from the realm.
What can be done?
Something I was hoping to avoid. Seems I don't have much choice. Falky! Come on, then.
You had a way around.
Look, there he is with me. Time.
No. I discovered it once you unlocked realm travel, and it solves very little. This
no, I'm not gonna say it. Limiting. He's not with our team or working with us. I'm not gonna tell you what happened. But she's next to us. She's telling us what to do.
Watch where you're going. I told you.
That's in the challenge, I'm on moot. Moot. Chili. Ma, you moot. A good chip. Ma, teddy shine, so.
Where has everyone gone, I wonder?
They must have withdrawn, hidden themselves out in the wilds.
You! Yeah, hit me already! You're gonna again, is a red flush on this here hammer. Being here again is bringing back memories of that wedding. Fancy folks and quality meals. Though I remember your brother stirring up an awful scene.
Why do you keep bringing him up? My brother is no concern of yours. Do you understand?
Hey!
The plant life grows more dangerous the further we go. Hope you're up for it, dwarf.
Listen, I know how bad it can get once on the kid. Since me and I were on the out so long, it was like not having a brother at all. Now I take some of the fall for that on account of me walking out. But it never stopped me blaming him most. Any of this sound familiar so far?
And what is your point?
My point is, that weren't the end all of things after all. Once we got our heads right, it was like no time had passed. He went straight back to being as big a pain in my ass as he... Yeah. Hey!
Wolvers! Everyone shut your gobs!
Got another one joining the party. Look alive. Hold it in behind you. Anybody want a taste?
Oh my God! Dreamers, sing for the you, sing for the you.
Send another god to do his dirty work.
Thor too busy?
We do not serve Odin.
No? Picked a dangerous place for sightseeing then. All right.
Okay.
Ah, no. No need for threats, brother.
You know, I'd cut off your head, but it seems somebody beat me to it.
Aye. Oh, quite observant, brother.
Oh, you're no brother of mine. He sold my sister to that
prick. We broke it a piece.
Oh.
Did you now? Where is it? And where is my sister? Some dungeon in Asgard? Is she even alive? Answer me! I guess we'll settle for blood.
Stop!
What is that?
Why do you
speak in her voice?
It's me, Yngvi. There's no time to explain, just listen. These men are in my service. I'm here to reclaim what's been taken from me.
It's too late. You cannot do what's been done.
I can. I will. Now let them pass.
So, you serve my sister.
I met Freya's brother. Look. I met Freya's brother. You see him? Look, look. Jarvis Sky, ممكن سكاي في قل يا جرب شنو اي سينما
Kratos, and no,
Ace
on Vanaheim.
Yeah, we've been occupied since...
let's count.
What is your plan?
Okay.
Still working on it.
Brother, I think I could be of use here. If my counsel is
welcome.
I'll take what I can get.
Your mission will go considerably smoother without me in the mix. Come back for me when you're done.
Kratos, as long as you're working for my sister, careful you don't screw up. She's not too big on forgiveness.
A bit late for that one, I'm afraid. All right, let's see what we've got here. Tell me about it. Now that the distractions are out of the way.
I have words if you would hear them.
Speak then.
This anger you feel for your brother, I know it well.
You have a brother?
His name was Deimos. When we were boys, he was taken by two gods obsessed with prophecy. The gods of my homeland seldom left survivors, so by the time I learned he had lived, it was too late for amends. His anger poisoned him against me, but I never stopped loving my brother.
You think my anger is irrational? You've known Freya for mere... An ancient. Hit its chest, but it drops highly volatile. Grab what it dropped and throw it.
Ha! Ha!
wonder I've had such difficulty killing you.
Oh my god, some big bosses are there. Then
we need to get to the watchtower. We'll have to go through the valley this way.
Two big bosses, too many bosses.
You should know my daughters.
The many bosses slap hell.
God, I was tricked into destroying a village. Not knowing my own wife and child were there until their blood stained my hands. I swore revenge.
That's... I can't imagine.
I paid back their blood 1,000 times and burned Olympus to the ground. Yet, the guilt remained. Perhaps you will kill me, Freya. But it will bring you no peace.
Perhaps it is not peace I seek. All those times I found you. Why'd you refuse to fight me?
Every outcome would mean defeat.
What does that mean?
I have never wished you harm, Freya. You helped us. You saved Atreus when he was sick. I did not wish to live with killing you any more than I wished to die.
I see.
The Oaken! And so close to the village! Their soul makes their allies invulnerable! They will not let you pass unless you destroy them all!
My village. I hardly recognize it. I used to play hide and seek with Freyr in the crops. We'd spend afternoons stealing honey bread from the Grand Hall. At harvest time, we'd dance and feast until the sun rose. It was all so simple. Why did I not come back here? And be reminded of all this. The Grand Hall. It wasn't enough what Odin did to me. He's desecrated every memory I have of home.
Be glad you have a home to remember fondly. In Sparta, we were taken from his children and raised in Nicol. We marched when we drowned, fought for scraps or starved. Our elders beat us till we could not stand. At night, we made our way home, alone. Or food for wolves. That is how Spartans are made. Not tell me to kill again.
What?
I killed to protect my son, to aid my friends. But I will be no one's monster. Never again.
You don't get to make that choice. Not with the debt you owe me.
I am not here for debts. I would always have helped you.
So much has been taken from me, and I'm just supposed to let it all go?
Freya.
Enough.
Please, Captain.
I feel the source of the magic keeping me in Midgard.
What is this place?
My home. I was born here.
Ahmed, I'm gonna finish this mission. Let's go. Please. I wanna finish this mission.
Hold on.
So bad.
Something's not right. Opinbera. World tree roots bound in Odin's damn knots. That's how he did it. Come on!
What the? Ahmed, do you see my screen?
Neathhog!
Creature! It belongs to Odin?
No! It protects Yggdrasil's roots wherever they are. Bastard was counting on it.
I know, I'm helping you. Ahmed, do you see my screen? No, I just wish it's my spot to... Ahmed, fine, look. Ciao. Sono te dritto. my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, finally. Oh my god, that was amazing. Oh my god, that took so long, 5 bosses. Oh my god. Whew.
It's over. It's really over.
And now that you have what you seek,
I suppose this is the point where I forgive you, where I kill you.
Have you decided?
To be honest, I don't think I can do either. There's still a part of me that is so angry, and it'll always be. It'll always be angry. But no. You are not the one who needs to die. I do see that. Everything that's happened between us.
No need to explain. Not to me. Not for that. I do not regret saving your life, and never will. But the choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I should not have robbed you of that choice.